Morning by the lake house. Unfortunately, Lily's gonna have sunglasses on for the next few days. She's got a little bit of an eye infection. Plan for the day is to go to the pharmacy and get her some sort of relief, and then we're gonna go try this breakfast place called Mama's Boy, which is apparently meant to be really busy. So we're gonna take off now. Donuts are made to order, and you can put whatever you want on them. You basically choose the base, if you want a chocolate or a vanilla donut, and then you can choose a glaze, and then you choose your toppings. I put bacon and like a vanilla icing or something, yeah.
I did a glaze with raspberry filling and fruity pebbles because America.
Yeah, they were really good. It was so sweet with that raspberry filling and the pebbles.
Yeah.
So now we need to get a lift into Atlanta City. It's going to take an hour and a half, so see you there. All right, an hour and a half later, and we're in Atlanta. We're not sure what to do. We've dropped our bags off, and there's the Georgia State Fair, but apparently that's another hour away, so we're just kind of wandering around and working out what Atlanta has to offer. Look at this tourist over here, huh? Getting some pictures of the cool street things.
Better not to talk at all.